Edler fakes the slap shot. Henrik on the right side. Edler sneaks in. Pass comes back to Hamhuis. He lets it go. Kicked out. Rebound. Henrik. Daniel scores. Crawford threw his stick in desperation, but to no avail. And the Canucks are up 3-1.
And the power play is now 3-for-4. And boy, that was textbook power play. Get the puck to the middle, take the shot, get a rebound. Puck to the middle, get a lane, take the shot, get a rebound, and then let the Sedins work. Henrik to Daniel, and Daniel's got the whole net. Middle shot, rebound. Henrik, Daniel, and he's got the whole net. And as you said, Corey Crawford threw his stick, missed it. There's the stick. I guess he was hoping that Daniel would just slide it along the ice, but he drilled it halfway up